In 1 Corinthians 10, Paul says about himself and the Corinthians, we are those upon whom the ends of the ages have met. It's as if you had two ends of a rope and you were kind of joining them together. The ages have turned as far as Paul's concerned. That means that the resurrection of Christ is this sign of a whole new heaven and new earth that's started. It's not complete. He himself will say, we see through a glass darkly, but everything has changed because Christ is raised.